So we're doing a film for MTV on what it means to be young and white.
Okay. Jose Antonio Vargas is back on the screen and shining in the spotlight. After last year's critically acclaimed Undocumented, this year the Philippine-born high-profile immigrant rights advocate is hosting the new MTV documentary, White People, which looks into the theory of white privilege and how much race plays a factor in the country.
How might your life be different if you weren't white?
Along with the LA Times, Vargas premiered the movie to several hundred guests. The documentary will debut on MTV this week.
In America, white culture is the dominant culture, right? So what is happening now that whites are actually becoming the minority? So I wanted to flip the conversation around. But I have to say, you know, to Micah Babayans, like, I think the conversation in the Philippines and for Filipinos is, why is it that in my own family, to be light-skinned is considered more attractive and more beautiful?
After living in New York and San Francisco, Vargas has now moved to Los Angeles, where he's working with the Los Angeles Times on the Emerging Us campaign.
The goal of Emerging Us is to cover changing America, right? And a big part of that is the Asian community. So for us, we're going to really be integrating not only Filipinos, but Chinese, Japanese, and what really makes LA, LA. But it's also national.
Through his continued work, the journalist, filmmaker, and activist is hoping these projects can empower ethnic communities, especially in California, where white is no longer the majority, according to census data released earlier this month.
From the plight of immigrants to now race relations and perception, the now Hollywood-based Pulitzer Prize winner might have more chances to tackle social issues that may have been too taboo to talk about until now. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.